Now, can I have Habib Ahmed? Habib Ahmed is penciled to fight a world title, I think next month or so. So if Habib Ahmed is here, can we have Habib Ahmed in the ring? Habib Ahmed. Habib Ahmed of Ghana is taking on Gilberto Ramirez in the United States of America. And so we want to pray that Habib Ahmed would also go and do Ghana proud. Rafael Mensah is also fighting, according to Mr. Yofi Boham. So Rafael Mensah is also fighting. So ladies and gentlemen, let's keep our fingers crossed as we delve into the last bout of the evening. Prince Okonate Odate Lamte. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's Habib Ahmed. He's also going to fight for the world title against Ramirez. Habib, now, when are you leaving Ghana?
Ghana, are you ready for a world title? Ghana, are you ready for a world title? Then don't let it be told. On 3rd February, I'm going to storm USA. I'm going to take Gilberto Ramirez. He's starting from Amdola, not Ghana. So be ready for the white title, okay? Thanks. I need your supporters and prayers.
Thank you, Habib. Habib Ahmed is going to fight against Gilberto Ramirez on the 3rd of February in the United States of America. Rafael Mensah is also going to fight, right? Rafael Mensah, is he here? Very well. Okay, 30th of January, Rafael Mensah is also going to fight in the United States. So we are waiting for the last bout of the evening. Middleweight contest, Prince Okonate and Odate Lamte. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are just about to get into the last bout of the evening. It's a middleweight contest over 6 rounds. We want to thank you very much for your patience. Let me acknowledge the presence of Alhaji Kasim Afubu. He's a businessman. He's here with us tonight. Likewise, Togbe Abdul Razak Mawuko. He is the chief of the Muslim community from the Ever community. Chief Abdul Razak Mawuko, thank you very much for coming. Now we are ready for the last bout of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, Judge 1, Erasmus U, Judge 2, Clement Ashon, and Judge 3, JB Owusu-Ansah. Now introducing the boxer fighting out from the blue corner. This evening spotted in the black and yellow trunks, blue and white gloves, and why show too much. With a weight of 169.9 pounds, with a record of 7 fights, 7 wins, and all those wins. Talking about 6 fights, 4 wins, 2 defeats. Presenting to you the boxer, ladies and gentlemen, narttey. His opponent across the ring from the red corner with a weight of 166.2 pounds. And this is the boxer with the official record of 3 fights, 3 wins. 2 of those wins came by way of knockout. This evening, spotted in white shoes, black and white trunks, ash gloves to match. Presenting to you the boxer, Prince narttey. And the referee for this bout is Michael Nikwe.
Okay, gentlemen, I expect a good, clean, tough fight. Protect yourself at all times. And whatever I say, you must obey. Dad gloves, God bless.
I'm not sure. Kill out! Kill out!